Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to share with you how I put together a charcuterie board. One of our family's favorite appetizers is a charcuterie board that's filled with a whole bunch of goodies. Today I have a whole bunch of goodies laid out on the counter ready to go onto my board, so I thought I'd take you all along with me. One of the things that I like most about charcuterie boards is you can pretty much customize them to your liking. You can make them big, you can make them small. Tonight I'm making a large one because we're having appetizers for dinner. So what's on the board is what's for dinner tonight. So let's go ahead and let's get putting this charcuterie board together. I have everything on the counter that I would like to add on to the charcuterie board. I have the board out, some knives and dishes because I'm going to need dishes for the olives and gherkins, and then maybe even like this cheese spread. I have different cheeses. Got some cucumbers, different breads and crackers, different types of meats, some more cheese here. I'm gonna put cream cheese down and then add some pepper jelly onto it, the top. I have some nuts and some dried cherries, and then blackberries, raspberries, and some strawberries in them, that top container. And then these two containers are filled with grapes. So I think this should be a nice big charcuterie board. Let's go ahead and get started putting it together.